Gait analysis is the instrumented systematic study of human motion for measuring body mechanics that is used to assess and treat individuals with impaired walking capabilities. A typical optical-based gait laboratory has several cameras placed around the walkway. The patient has markers located at anatomical landmarks or rigid groups of markers applied to the body segments. Trajectory of the markers and the motion of the underlying bone are calculated to yield the movement of each joint. These camera systems cost tens of thousands of dollars and require a large space. Consequently, there is a demand for cheaper and practical solutions. Depth sensors are under experiment for such purpose, but the achievable accuracy is not satisfactory. Our proposed method uses augmented reality markers to track body segments with a single action camera. First, the optical distortions have to be compensated through camera calibration. A prefig algorithm detects the markers. Homography transformation is applied to calculate the marker orientation. Position of anatomical points are then calculated through homogeneous coordinate transformations. Anatomical points are pre-calibrated using a pointer with a similar marker. An OptiTrack motion capture system is used to validate the measurement results. Our solution can track highly accurately the joint movement in each dimension. Simulated gait deviations by an elevated foot can be also well detected with our solution. The proposed gait analysis method could be well applied by clinicians.
An affordable gait analysis solution would be very welcome in orthopedic clinics.